First thing, Vladimir Putin receives warm welcome in North Korea. Russian president makes first visit in 24 years as anti-West relationship deepens. Plus, Eben Mosbachrach on the bear Vladimir Putin has arrived in North Korea for a summit with Kim Jong-un amid U.S. warnings against any agreement that could add to military pressure.